everyone, I am Rehana. Today I will be showing you how to prepare this chili chicken. So let's get started. So first we have to coat the chicken with following ingredients. Firstly, I am adding the corn flour, then half of the garlic, little bit ginger. Ginger can be little lesser, but garlic you can add more. Then we can add some salt as per your taste, one egg, then little chili sauce, 1 teaspoon, and 2 teaspoons of soya sauce. Then mix everything together. The chicken should be coated very well. I will show you. That is why I added 1 full cup of corn flour and mix them well. See, now the chicken is coated well with the corn flour. We can fry the chicken now. So take a frying pan like this, which has a depression. We have to take a pan like this because we will be using this pan for frying the chicken, and in the same oil we will make the gravy for the chili chicken. So let's start. I will add the oil first. Once the oil is hot, you can slide the chicken pieces. We don't need to deep fry the chicken pieces. You can just shallow fry the chicken pieces on both sides, and once it becomes light golden color, we can remove it from the oil. So now chicken pieces are done on one side. We can turn it over and fry on the other side. See, it's not golden brown. It's just cooked half. Now we can cook the other side also. As we have added all the chicken pieces together for frying, they are stuck with each other, so you can just separate them like this with a spoon. So as I told you, we don't need to make it golden brown. You can take the chickens once it gets this color. So all the chicken is taken out now. We will be making the gravy in the same oil, but there is a lot of oil left behind, so I'm just removing little oil. So we just need a very less oil. Now we'll start cooking. Firstly, I will add the remaining ginger, then the garlic. As I told you, ginger can be little less, but garlic you can add a generous amount. And we can just stir fry this little. If you like the flavor of garlic much, you don't need to fry it more, but we usually fry it little bit so that garlic taste is little reduced. So now the garlic is little, ginger and garlic is little bit fried. Now we will add the onions. You don't need to make the onions golden brown. You just have to make it translucent. I'm just increasing a little the flame high. So you can cook all the vegetables on high flame. Now the onions are done. I have added the chili, green chili. Then we will add the bell peppers, red color and green. You can use any color of your choice, which will make your chili chicken very attractive. Mix well. So now the onion and capsicum is ready. We will add some soya sauce. It's approximately 2 to 3 teaspoons. Then little bit chili sauce, maybe 1 teaspoon. Then we will add the sugar, it may be half a teaspoon. Mix them well. I am adding here some red food color to give a color to the chili chicken. If you don't want, you don't need to add any color, otherwise also it looks beautiful. Mix well and then add the fried chicken pieces to it. The red food color is optional, you don't need to add it in it always, but sometimes for a variety we can just add it, that's it. Now this is very dry chili chicken. If you want to have some gravy, I have mixed 2 spoons of corn flour to water and adding this. If you feel like salt is less, you can add little bit salt, but be very careful when you add salt, because even soya sauce and chili sauce already have salt in it, and when we fried the chicken we have added salt in the marinade also. So see, our beautiful chili chicken is ready, and for garnishing I will be using the spring onion. I am adding this white part of spring onion right now, and the remaining green part I will be adding while plating. So we will plate our chili chicken. If you want more gravy, you can add little more water and corn flour mix. I'm just taking it little bit dry. So let's garnish with some spring onion, and our chili chicken is ready to serve. Our chili chicken is ready now. I have made some fried rice because fried rice is the best combination with chili chicken. So let us just taste it. It's just awesome. If you would like to know how to prepare this vegetable fried rice, please let me know in the comments. And if you have made the chili chicken at home, please give me your feedbacks. Do subscribe to my YouTube channel to see more cookery videos like this, and follow me on my social media. The link is given in the description box below. To check out my last video, click here, and see you soon. Bye.